Ah, welcome back to Stardew. Nothing happened. We did not reset to cheat the system or anything. It's okay. But yeah, it's the 11th. I guess the game didn't save my progress. That's weird. Well, I'll have to look into that. All right. Oh, I do need to get my geode on. Okay, we're gonna go earlier. We're gonna go right away today, which I think we did do some. We might have done foraging, but we're not gonna do that now. We're not gonna grab iron because I know we can. I know for a fact we can do it in time. We've read that and we've read that. Oh, we'll go. I guess we'll go grab the axe at least, because that's cash money, and I think it gets us to other quests faster doing it. Nothing happened. Don't worry. No worries. No worries at all. Yeah, that's not where I was pointing. I really need to build more wells, period, on this farm, because it's pretty difficult to do this all the time. This is kind of sad, because as soon as these are grown, I'm set with her, like... Yeah, I'll see if what's-his-name sells a different thing today. But then again, I don't want to wait too long. Ugh. Dude, I'm at least talking to her before that. Okay, you know what? I'm down this way anyway. I'll just water when I come back. Hopefully, I'll remember. I'll just head out since I'm here. So hard to get out of here. I need my horse. Horse wouldn't make it any easier, but sure feels like it would. Alright, we're gonna go grab the axe. We'll grab some forged goods while we're out here. But we're not gonna go all over like we did last. It didn't actually, it wasn't very productive going all over the place last time. I think we got like one more thing over there. We'll forge before the year's over. There's a couple days where we, all that's planned is just a ton of mining, so this will be days where we can do a little other stuff. Nope, not like that. I thought I just like moved the camera, but apparently not. That's what I was trying to do, dragging my thing around. Spring onions. I don't know if it raises our foraging to take this to that guy, so we're gonna put them here. If it sent them to Pierre. I don't think it raises our foraging, so. Does it raise our mining to sell that stuff to that guy? That's another great question. I might go sell it at my farm. Like everything. And I'll go. We'll see about my pocket space. How about that? Right now, I'm going to be doing a lot of extracurricular activities, so. Let's see when I can give it to her. So the thing might take 5 hours, it seems like. She heads home at 4:45, so. She'll be working until then. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go home and sell some stuff. But I'm gonna set this down by the clinic. Actually, that'd be stupid. No. Yeah, that'd be stupid, because she just goes from the clinic to home, so. I think, from what I'm looking at, it looks like the geodes might already be, like, coded when you get them. Interesting. Yeah, look, because I think we literally got the exact same things. So this game must code for stuff way in advance. Even including day event, like what happens in a day. All right, there's that, and there's that. Goodbye. We're gonna drop our furnace off somewhere. Let's see, can I afford to just fish? Nah, there's no way. No way, I filled that up way too fast. It's okay, I'll get as much fishing done as I need to. Get the same amount done, no matter what. I need water anyway, right? I can always go stand in her house with the furnace going. But this time I will grab an earth... Maybe not an earth... Yeah, I guess I'll grab an earth crystal this time in case. Alright, let's sell that. And that. And that. Not that. Okay. Nailed it. Oh, I didn't collect the seeds, but that's okay. I can collect the seeds later. They don't go away. And I can't use them until summer anyway. So, but thank you for letting me know. I didn't even think about that. Okay, I'll give this to Robin soon. I'll hold on to that. Dang, actually, I might want to catch her before she. I don't even know if they'll be open today. They probably will, but. Because I guess they're closed today, so. So I'm going to literally throw this down as soon as I can. I menu so much. I love my menus, what can I say? I love to menu it up. I wouldn't be a very good speedrunner. I like to stay too organized. Too, like, unnecessarily organized, probably. I'm putting this down now so that it has the most time possible. Maybe that 10 minutes will make all... I think I can literally hear it get done when it gets done. Does that mean I have to redo this Linus event? If I do, I will definitely skip the cutscenes. I just... pause to take that off my hotkey. So funny. Yeah, I guess it's their hotkeys, so. Go on, fishy. Alright. I wonder if luck is predicted like way ahead as well. Probably is. Cause I know in like there's a Harvest Moon game, Island of Happiness. It used to be in Harvest Moon you'd sleep and you'd reset lots until it was, and you'd like make it rain as much as possible so you could do other stuff, and you could have an insane amount of crops planted then. But then Island of Happiness, they made it so the weather is set 3 weeks in advance. So if you want to pick the weather, you have to reset 3 weeks ago. So basically, it was impossible to manipulate. So, I wonder if they do something like that. Early math in this game. I mean, obviously they do some early math because some things were exactly the same. Like the geodes come out with a determined thing. I think if I go over and check that furnace by 6, I should be good. Yeah, that's something about right. By 6 o'clock. Excited for the egg festival so we can stop fishing. I know you guys probably are too. Probably done with this. Oh, we got a sparkling fishy spot. Sparkling fishy spot. That's exactly what it's called. It's the exact definition of that thing. Okay, that was fast. Okay, so the furnace is working. We can hear that. Ugh. I just zoned out and didn't get the treasure chest. You fish so much, you start to like zone out and you can't do anything right. If I were to code the game, would make it truly, super duper random. Welcome back. HG Mercury. Okay, we don't need to fish that far away anymore. Eating fish. But actually algae. Yeah. I didn't run into Robin today. I guess I ran into her pretty late. I'll still check what's his name for food today, just in case that's not set in advance. Although, based on what I'm seeing, it seems like it probably is set in advance. Who knows, maybe his weekly menu. Or maybe his menu is ingrained in the date of the day. Although, I don't know. I wish you would have cheesy cauliflower or pepper poppers soon. By the next week, I'll be able to start doing cauliflower. So I'm going to have to buy her this gift and then the next gift. I don't think I'm going to have any cauliflower tomorrow. I didn't look unless they were. I don't think so because none of them looked. I don't think any of them were in the second to last stage. The sort of big stage. So we'll have to get her two purchased gifts. Nice. What do those give you? I think there were two purchase gifts today and farmed gifts when the cauliflower grew. I guess it's possible that the furnace got done and we didn't hear it. You hear the furnace when it's done, right? Pretty sure. I think that fiery flare sound is just a random event. But right. Bloop. Bloop. So what you been up to, Red? How you feeling? Is your cough doing better? Your chest cold? Perfect. It's getting hot in there. I need to go turn my heat off. Just as an update of my life. Wait, okay, we got to get out of here real quick. My pocket obsession. It's so hard. What? I put a furnace down, didn't I? Where did I put the furnace down at? What the heck? If I have to reset this day again? Okay, I'm not going to reset the day again, but where's my furnace at? Where did I put the furnace at? Hang on, I gotta go back in the video really quick. I set a furnace down, right? Did I set it down by the community center on accident? Okay, I see myself carrying a furnace in the video. Okay, so I definitely put it down right. I put it down right in front of freaking Robin's place. Okay, this is gonna have me just freaking super mad if this is real life right now. Okay, I'm hoping that it just degenerated. Rip day. Mother of God, it's so gone. Are you kidding me? Why is that gone? Rip Day is absolutely correct. Holy freaking crap. I'm gonna rage on this game. You know what? I'm pretty sure that was a glitch, so I don't feel bad about restarting. I don't feel bad about restarting ever forever at the end of time, so. I'm about to rage on some Stardew Valley right now. Oh my gosh. This will be the third time we've played this day. This would not have been something I would have done last season, so it's okay. We're going for new things this season. New and exciting. New and exciting as in repeating the same day three times. Yeah. I think it might have been because I went away from the screen. And I think, I don't know if it was a glitch or real. It might have been a feature. But I think sometimes when you, if you go away from an area while you have a, like, so if I place an item somewhere and I go away for a certain amount of time, it'll despawn. So I think it literally despawned. Either that or it was a glitch. I don't think stuff's supposed to despawn like that. Maybe it does, or maybe it was because it was... I don't know, I feel like it was a glitch, probably. Or maybe, what's-her-name stole my furnace. Dude, we'll go find her axe tomorrow. Screw that chick. God. Holy cow. About to have, like, a freaking stroke over here. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry that we are repeating the same day for the third time. I would say that we're going to mix it up as a result of that. But who am I kidding? We're going to go fishing. But in order to mix it up a little bit, I am not going to go harvesting again. But that's more for me than anything. So, yeah. Okay, you know, and I'm going to not come back and harvest. I'm going to go sell my mining stuff. I'm going to literally sell the mining stuff right back to that freaking hoe. And he can suck it. Actually, I'm sure he'll appreciate it, so that's fine. That is fine. I literally don't care anymore. I'll donate if you get Maria to bone you in today's stream. Maru? You mean? You'll donate if I get her to bone... You mean like I marry her and have a kid? Is that what you're saying? That's a far way away. I don't have summer planned completely. All I have planned for summer is how many blueberries to buy. But okay. Except. If there's any cutscene, it counts as getting boned, alright? My look. Oh, dang. I never get any trash. Absolute garbage. I'm literally gonna wait for this guy to open. Because I'm that hardcore about it. I'm very angry. Very angry at this game right now. Process my freaking geodes. Crack it. Pop it. Rip it good. Rip it good. Wait, is that different? No, we had that last time. No? What do you mean, no? What do you mean, no? Ugh. I'm sorry, Red. You said something. I'm going to look. Yeah, it's on the mend. Had a migraine this morning, but doing pretty well now. Well, I'm glad, dude. Migraines suck. I used to get them a lot when I was in high school, but I don't. I literally haven't had a migraine since, like, early senior year of high school. Actually, kind of feels like junior year, but I don't know. I just stopped getting them. Like, I would get like raging like migraines where I want to sell some stuff, where I had to be in bed all day. Like tunnel vision and the whole nine yards with an aura. That's what you'd call it. Medical professional right here. So we can sell that. Got it. Okay. So yeah, I used to get them all the time in high school and before that, like junior high too. And I stopped getting them like my last year of high school, and I haven't got one. I've gotten some bad headaches like occasionally, but not migraines, because they're very, very distinct. Never a debilitating headache like at all. I've had maybe a couple bad headaches, but never but just tension headaches really. Ow. Hurt. Nothing I couldn't fight through. Except for if I'm sick. Sometimes when I'm sick, I get a little bad headaches. But not really that bad, honestly. Okay, so we will take this gold and put it by us this time. Instead of being a bunch of little hoes. We are good on everything. Let's get out of here. Let's go look in this guy's trash can, though. Dang. Get wrecked. I wish you could give like Mario a gift and then like be like, come back later and be like, can I have that other gift back that I have a better one? Cause she doesn't like things, you know, cause I give her like the quartz just in case it doesn't work out again. You get like one a year. Yeah, that's good. They suck, so. My dad gets them a lot though. And he said that he got them as a kid and stopped getting them for a while. And then he started getting them again, like a little bit after he got out of closer to his 30s or something like that, or upper 20s. But there is theories behind migraines that say it's connected to testosterone, and so at least in men, well, it could be in women too, and hormones in general. So might have something to do with my particular age where I'm at that I don't get migraines. Hope not. Hope they're just gone. That's the dream. If you get the bone cutscene this stream, or if you stream tonight, I'll donate money. I don't know how much. we'll see. Or if I stream tonight. So anytime today is what you're saying. Dude, I'll try. I'll try my hardest, but it's once I do get married, I have to get more hearts to get her to bone me. I don't know if she has her own. I know Haley had a boning cutscene where I went into her closet with her. Dude, if I can get Mario to dance with me at the Flower Festival, I'll feel successful. She has to have four hearts, I think. But my getting married to her as early as possible depends on me getting her at the Flower Festival. So, let's see. It does require four hearts. Yeah, it definitely requires four hearts. It hurts it a little bit that I forgot one gift. But I'm giving her two perfect gifts that I was not originally playing to. So hopefully my messing up those other gifts doesn't mess up my plans too much. But we'll see. See, this thing didn't despawn last time, so I think it has to be a glitch. But I'll grab that gold as soon as it comes out. Well, I will have to leave at like 5 or 6 to work on some homework again tonight, but I might come back on after that, depending on how fast I get done. It doesn't have to be a child bone, just a bone. Okay. I'll try my hardest. I'm so tired of the 11th. I hate Thursdays now. Dude, Thursday's kind of like my least favorite day of the week currently anyway. Because I work those days. It's sad when you'd rather go to class than go to work. My work's not really that bad. It's just the people at work that are bad. Like coworkers for the most part. But the coworkers that the people who work Thursday with me aren't really that bad. But yeah. It's sad when you don't mind your work, but you still are miserable at work just because of who works there. And in the worst way, nah, I won't say what I'm gonna say. That has the potential to make somebody upset. Who is in that tree? This is the third time in a row that I've had this day. Oh, there's flowers under that tree. That's messed up. This is the third time in a row that on this day, I've had a treasure chest pop up while fishing and not gotten it. It's like I'm pre-coded. I'm pre-coded to behave a certain way on this day. You know? This is the third 11th we've had, and each time I've missed a chest on a fish. Yeah, I should call it Groundhog Day. You know what? It's time. Gotta change that name. You're right. You're so right. I've made the same mistakes just every time. It's so terrible. I'm so sad. I'm so bad. Go, fishy. Gold should be done soon. We literally skipped all other activities today. For fear of just our brains exploding. After we've done the first two times. This episode, or this 11th, is on the last episode, and both days. Okay, that I just like reacted to the goal. Wait, hang on. Since I'm not anyway. Okay. I just wanted to make sure I didn't go in the water. The old waters. Alright. Okay, we have the thing. We're gonna stop fishing. 5:50. Someone on Twitch? What do you mean someone on Twitch? Did someone on Twitch do something? I was talking to Red about the name of the stream. But yeah, I am on Twitch. And it does say I have viewers on Twitch. I also have a host on Twitch. I'm currently hosted by Bentendohis. This guy on my Minecraft server. He's a swell kid. Swell kid. By kid, I mean basically my age. I think he's a year or two younger, actually, but... I'm 23, guys. I'm 23, 5.5 years into college, and I have nothing to show for it. Because I go to a six-year program, and in pharmacy school, you go straight to your doctorate. It's so great. It's so great to know that you spent 5 years... 150,000 dollars, and in the end, $130,000 on tuition. And if you were to, oh, that sounds cool. Okay, stop. If you were to fail out this day, you would have absolutely squat diddly to show for it. It's really a great feeling, honestly. Oh, I don't have her axe. Yeah, it's a great feeling. Hey, it's Pokemon Snipes here at Pokemon Snipes. Nice. Alright. I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. I bet you do. Okay, take this gold, lady. Finally. Is that? Oh, wow, Caleb, this is spectacular. Okay, F1 her. Look, I got a bone scene. F1. Okay, okay, we'll have a cutscene soon. Cutscene will help us get to the luau. Sweetness. I think she might not have points. Some people don't have points in their first, or in some of their cutscenes, so I hope it's not her first one that doesn't have points. I did not have, the cutscenes were not part of my calculations, so. But I can't remember if my calculations involve, I'm pretty sure my calculations involved me giving her 3 decent gifts first. So, $135 points worth of gifts plus another 80, so 205 points worth of gifts. But at this point, I will have given her 80 times 3, so I'll have given her 240 as opposed to the planned 205. So I should be ahead, if anything. So by Egg Festival, I will have given her a full heart's worth of gifts. And by Luau, I will have given her another, like, half a heart's worth of gifts. But talking's also worth a ton, so that's good. I don't know if I'll make the hearts. It's kind of concerning. I don't know how I thought I would. The Luau's pretty... No, I think I can give her 2 full weeks of gifts before the Luau. I don't remember when the Luau is. It must be towards the end. If it's literally the 23rd, I'll be okay, because I'll give her 2 full weeks of perfect gifts. And as soon as I get the cauliflower, that's easy. Laughly, you didn't get a bone. Dude, that was a bone scene. That was totally a bone scene. Yeah, I know what you want. I know what you want. I got you. Don't worry. Stop it, fish. Gosh. I was reacting too dramatically to his movements. Dude, we're gonna use up all our energy today. We watered already, I think, so. Yeah, pretty sure. Who cares if we didn't? Oh, we got that for giving a gift. Oh, I wonder if that gives us, that might give us extra points. Okay. Okay, not what I... Oh, great. I'm kind of disappointed that clicked that instead of that. That's kind of dumb. Lame. I wonder if there's anything I can do at the Egg Festival to help my life. You know, I also lost another 20 points for not talking to her. But it should actually, because of the 20 points, actually the 22 points I lost not talking to her, and the, what was it, 35 points I lost by not giving her a gift 1 week. I've lost 55 points total, 57. Yeah, I lost 57 points total. So I will be a little bit behind what I thought, actually. So that's pretty bad. It's not great to know. This will be the last fish we're catching today. Maybe. I say it might not. We might not catch a fish. All right. Despite how much time we spent fishing, it feels like I don't think we're gonna actually make that much money. Unfortunately. Okay. We're skipping. No, because I want to get the points for it, so we won't skip. I'll just try to speed through. I'm not gonna read it because it goes slower if I read it. Like, I literally go slower. It's alright, dude. It's not up to you to decide what's wasted and not.
Yahoo.
Yeah. It is legal. This guy. You won't rummage through his garbage, but you'll rummage through everybody else's. I skip this, the rest of the scene. Well, we're finally making it home after a long, hard journey. Long and hard journey. Okay, bunny. Bunny scared me. Let's go back and sell this stuff real quick. It's like your favorite cutscene. Dude, just it makes me sad. Just makes me sad. Alright, I'll hold on to that. Oh, you can. Since when can you ship seeds? Has that always been a thing? Probably has. Oh well. And the driftwood turns into regular wood. These can go back in here. And seeds. Talk to the doggy. How you doing, doggy? Go back to bed. You dumb dog. Is that nice? Nailed it. Alright, we finally got through the 11th. Ha ha! And we can go on to a new episode. So happy.